हेलो किड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। आवर टुडेज एक्टिविटी इज फील ऑफ टच। टेक दिस जनरल नॉलेज बुक एंड ओपन द पेज नंबर 11। कैन यू एबल टू सी हियर दिस ऑब्जेक्ट्स? हियर डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड वी कैन फील इट लाइक सॉफ्ट, हार्ड, स्टिकी, स्मूथ, रफ, हॉट, कोल्ड, वेट एंड ड्राई। सो किड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेल मी, how many sense organs we have? Do you know that? Yes, we have 5 sense organs. And which are they? Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. We can feel and touch with our skin. Now kids, look here. We have 2 objects here. One is flowers and stone. Among them, which object are soft? Yes, flower is soft than stone. Now kids, look here. We have hammer and twig. Both of them, which object is hard? Yes, hammer is hard than twig. Kids, look here. We have towel and honey. Both of them, which object is sticky? Eat towel or honey? Look here. Honey is sticky object. Can you see this? Yes. Kids, look here. We have 2 objects here. Pillow and pineapple. Which object are smooth? Yes, pillow is smooth than pineapple. Let's look here. We have wooden stick and seedy. Which object are rough? Wooden stick or seedy? We can feel seedy is smooth and wooden stick is rough. Let's look here. We have diya and ice cream cone. Kids, tell me, which object is hot? Diya or ice cream cone? Yes, diya is hot. Its flame is hot. Now kids, look here. We have ice cream cone and hot water. Between two, which object is cold? Ice cream cone or hot water? Yes, ice cream cone is cold. Look here. We have 2 objects. Try and wait. Which object is weight? This object is weight and this object is dry.